Look at that. Another library.
It looks very like the tower where we found the crown.
But it's makeshift, not Manakallan.
Home of Sandraven and Shaman Urka.
What should we know about Sandraven?
Urka loves old elf stuff. Ask you to bring back some, for sure. But his tribe can fight. Useful for facing Arak.
Why is this place made of Manakallan remnant?
Urka, very wise shaman. Reads books.
Orcs can read?
Huh. Amazing.
Let's do this. I think they've seen us anyway.
Kira? I thought you were dead. Who are your Nyark friends?
They helped me and Brock. We gather all tribes against Arak.
Oh, Arak.
Okay.
Yes.
We need your tribe to support Brock's challenge against Arak.
First, bring me the key to the Sunken City.
What's that?
Down in Cradle of Fire is a Manakallan city called Centurillion. It melted into the mountain since the Great Collapse. But Arak, he found it first. Found his Stone of Power there. Now, no one can enter unless you go through the necropolis, find the Emperor's key, bring it back to me, and my tribe will support Suncloud.
What is this key?
It is said that the Emperor was buried with a magical key that opens the city. So find his tomb and bring me the key.
Why do you want that key if Arak is already inside the city?
Arak only found a part of the city. The key will open many more rooms to me.
If Arak the Powerful didn't go there, it must be awfully dangerous.
Not more than facing Arak without help.
All right. We'll bring you the key.
Thank you.
I think that's the necropolis.
Orcs don't go there. I really can't see why.
Let's go find this key.
That's a change of mood.
Fantastic. It's like traveling back in time 1,000 years.
Well, it still stinks of sulfur.
We have our answer. This isn't just any tomb.
Yeah. It's a damned Imperial slaver's tomb.
We know. This one was Lathar Erlin. First of his name.
In the middle of the Badlands and not in the capital city? That's weird.
It might have been displaced during the Cataclysm and sunk down here.
I would have expected something bigger, fancier.
Maybe he was a modest emperor, if such a thing's possible.
We still need to find an entrance to the city. Let's go.
Prince Kaelin, firstborn.
His son? Never got to be emperor. Died too soon.
Murdered, most likely. Happy families and all that.
Let's go. Queen Sefinela, dearest wife and mother.
Cute.
Show some respect.
Slavers, the whole lot of them.
So far, this looks more like a museum than a crypt.
Manichaean custom. The tombs of the powerful have a hall of honor before the burial chamber.
It's a map of the Manichaean Empire. It must be 1,000 years old, maybe more.
So, they really did rule the world.
This is invaluable. I should compare it to our own map.
Here, this is Hickory Corner Wood. I've been there, and there's nothing but an old statue. The map shows an outpost.
Maybe it's buried, like this city.
Let's put that on our map. Maybe someday we can go check it out.